Many lobstermen are finding something in their traps a little sooner than they expected. Those things, soft-shell lobsters. Soft shells or shedders aren't usually caught until mid-June or early July, but some are actually being pulled in a month ahead of schedule. And that could have an economic impact on everyone in the business. News 8's Norm Karkos has the details.
Here along Portland's fishing wharf, lobstermen are mending traps and getting ready for the season. Now, while some have already been out, they're finding the catch of the day is soft-shell lobster, a little bit earlier than expected.
I think we might be a month ahead of schedule. I mean, that's always possible.
Jimmy Holden has been lobstering since 1969 and has already caught a few soft shells himself. He says it's a combination of a mild winter coupled with fishing farther off the coast that could be the reason some lobstermen are finding their share of soft shells sooner than expected.
But it was uncharacteristically warm water in March.
Yeah.
And they were active. And then the water cooled off 6 degrees in 1 week. We had that cold stretch the first of April, and I don't know whether that did something or not.
Meanwhile, another lobsterman we spoke with says he caught 1,800 pounds of soft shells in the last 2 weeks alone. Now, because soft shells carry less meat, that impacts the price per pound. So lobstermen still rely on that hard shell price for at least another month. But distributors say the lobster catch in general is down and feel the early soft shell catch could actually drive sales just in time for tourism season.
They see that number up on the board. It's a little higher than in years past. It might keep them from purchasing the lobsters. But, you know, we're hoping that we get some good weather here, get some more productions, the guys can get out on a more regular basis. We'll start to see some more.
In Portland, Norm Karkos, News 8.